So this is just an annual agreement we bring before you to continue maintaining the stream gauges on Little River in AIRO 122, and also partially fund the what's known as the Skipper Ridge gauge about Valdosta there at Skipper Ridge Road. As usual, the costs continue to go up each year. The biggest reason the cost went up this year is they had a change in the way that they held their billing. Previously, we've never paid anything for maintenance of the rain gauges that are on the as part of the stream gauge, and so now they've included a $1,500 fee per rain gauge for maintenance. So that's really the bulk of the increase. The normal maintenance for the stream gauge and all those things that are actually down in the river didn't really change. So it was just the addition of the rain gauges. I'd be glad to answer any questions.
How much was the increase in the fee?
So they added a $1,500 fee per rain gauge, and we have two. So it basically went up right at $3,000.
So that's additional fee.
That's inflation. That's right.
Yeah. Blame it on inflation. Don't understand that. Really.
Any other questions for Mr. Tyler?